If when you give the best of your service, tell in the world that the Savior has come. Be
I came home on leave from the Navy, and my mother said to me, she said, there's somebody that I want you to meet. She does my hair. We was going along in the car, and my mother said, well, there's Kathryn now on the sidewalk. And Kathryn's always said that she got picked up on the streets.
There's a joke. Yes, they had you meet.
Yeah.
I said,
so,
well,
yeah.
We met on the street. You didn't have a car, all the way, and you rode with whoever you got a chance to ride with.
Mm-hmm.
We were going to buy ice cream.
Said, if we're going to keep meeting like this, we might as well get married.
It was cold at night. Well, nobody had a car, so you walked.
Oh, I didn't.
And you thought, well, this cold. Yeah, you might as well be in some pretty warm house. So we got married.
We got married in Murfreesboro, Illinois.
We had to take a taxi to the courthouse.
I had to take a taxi. We didn't have a car then. Most people got married by justice of peace back in those days. Now today, you have to have big weddings, you know, that. So we didn't get that. We didn't need it, I guess, but anyway, we made it without it. But you got to give and take, you know. It's not 50-50. It's 100, 100 and 100, 100%. It's 100%, yeah.
We got buses now, don't worry. Well, I guess as much, maybe it's Sam, I don't know, but he would end up saying that would be the end of it.
After 62 years, as we had the time, which we probably won't get another 62 years, but I said if we had the time, we'd do it all over again. Yesterday's gone, sweet Jesus, and tomorrow may never be mine. So help me today. Teach me to take one day at a time. I said, that'll teach her to not say one day at a time. Don't say it no more. I said, I'll sing a song.